Yo, what's up guys, welcome back to another video. My name's Leon, if you did not know, and today we're gonna play some FIFA World Cup. It came out yesterday. I played a bit yesterday. Pop two aside, let's get into it. FIFA World Cup, let's go. World Cup FIFA, we're here. So what we're going to do is we're going to just see what FIFA thinks the World Cup winner will be. So we'll just sim through all the matches and we'll see what they think the winner of the World Cup will be. And after that, we'll do another series on the World Cup and we'll go with England because, you know, we stand with England. God save our gracious king. If it was even gracious, you know. But we're going to do this lovely England squad. And then we're not going to do England. We're going to see who can win the World Cup. But see if FIFA thinks the World Cup winner is going to be. So let's take advance together. At least one team. Well, I guess we'll choose our boys, England. England. Choose our boys, England, and then let's advance. Yeah, I love that so much. That little intro just makes it so much better, you know. The World Cup, it makes it sound way better, you know. It makes it look better. So let's see if they beat them, you know, because now we're just gonna, you know, go to England now, apparently. Because let's see if they won, you know. It does concern us a little bit, because, you know, GSM, we stand with England. Oh, wow, we just saw them. Trent scored, Mason Mount, Sterling, and Mount scored again. Right. Alexander-Arnold comes on 4 minutes later, he scores. Read that wrong. That was Mount scored. A little bit longer. My bad, guys. But we had 6 chances. They had 1, 7 draws, 2 draws. Doesn't really matter. Here. Right. So you see here we've got England versus United States of America, and well, this is a big game. You know, rival versus rival. England versus awful chance. You know. So let's see. Sterling versus. Yeah, Sterling could take them all on, you know. He'd probably even pick them good. But we've got 3 points. This would pretty much guarantee you straight in to round of 16. And oh my god, England again. They might win at this rate. Phillips, Chilwell, and Mason Mount. Mason Mount is on a bender, you know. 3 goals in 2 games. Sheesh, England. They're going to win the World Cup at this rate. England, top of their group with 6 points. Wales is going to get knocked out. I mean, that's what I would think the group would look like. Honestly, that's what I thought the group would look like. And 6 points against Wales. I don't know, you know, man. Man, I don't know. Against Wales. Here we go. They go from winning, like, what was it? Like, 4-0 and, like, 6-0 or something like that. And probably wasn't like that. To losing to Wales, like, third of the group. Oh, my God. Where are we in the group now then? Well, we're still top. We're still top. Okay, it's fine. We're still top. Goal difference. We've got 5. All right. We're pretty clean here. All right. We're fine. We are fine. England versus the Netherlands. You know what? The Netherlands have got an impeccable defense line. Like Virgil van Dijk. Not only just him, but the whole team is a great team. You know, you got to cover the. Kevin De Jong, bro. It's got a little bit of a ring to it. You got Frankie De Jong. You got Gini Wijnaldum. You got some great players in the Depay, more like Depay, because he's like, you know, like it looks yummy, you know. Ever thought about eating Depay? Because it's Depay. He's best friends with PayPal. Do you know who PayPal is? And bad PayPal. Mason Mount, Trent Alexander-Arnold, and Sterling. How did we lose against Wales? We're coming for you, Brazil, you know. We're grabbing our second. If we're in the finals, we're playing the finals. Right, here we go. This is the standings. Oh, okay. I was about to say, where's Argentina? Argentina versus USA. Argentina, I'm going with you. England versus Poland. England, I'm going for you. Portugal versus, no idea who that is. Portugal, I hope for you. Belgium, against Spain. Belgium, Hope for You. No idea whoever those are. Germany versus the kid with from PSG, Germany. For England, can they make it past Poland? Quick sim. We're playing the finals, no matter what team it is. We're playing the finals. Oh my god, Poland just destroyed England. Is that England gone, is it? Is that all our hopes gone? And England are out just like that. First attempt to trying to win the World Cup has come to a miserable L. We don't know who won the World Cup, no idea. So you know what? We're gonna ask our Alexa to pick one. And yeah. Alexa, name a country in the World Cup. Japan have been in all of them. Wow. Where's Japan in? Japan are there. Let's see. Have they ever won one? No, they have never won one apparently. It's been on all of them. That's a lie. That's all of them. Well, we said Japan and Brazil, and Brazil was said first, so we're coming with you, Brazil. Alright, round two. Fight. Love that. Love it. Pretty much. Come on, Brazil. Come on, you Brazil. We got the green. You know, we got the green. Come on, screw England. They were the white bits, and the green is taking over. You know, the green is taking over. Come on, Brazil. Neymar Jr. up front, 91 rated. Vinicius, Alexander, Alisson. Alisson's a goalie, the best there is around. No, but that's it. That's Liverpool. Alisson's a goalie. Neymar's up front. Vinicius on the left, and Rafinha with the pace. Alexandre Silva to kill them all again. Marquinhos just to back them all up. Brazil, we love the greens. The greens. We love the greens. That's the best chant you're ever going to hear from Brazil. That's to you guys, Brazil. Oh, we're playing it. We're going to play their first match because you know what? Brazil. Alisson's a goalie. The best there is around. Neymar Jr.'s up front. Gonna kill them all. I've changed the chant again. I think it's more interesting. You know, it's all gonna rhyme. Cause we are the greens. Here we go. Come on, Brazil. Come on, you greens.
Welcome to the distinctive Albeit Stadium with its 10th light.
We gotta play that first game just to ensure. Do you reckon they won? Is it even because they're good or because they're just skillful, you know? Neymar's going to be fun to play with, you know? In a football sense. Don't make it weird. Neymar.
And disappointingly, not even close to hitting the target there. Yep.
How would you see that then? And then there's my We love you, Liverpool. Oh, Liverpool, we love you. Let's just hope. I got bored. Neymar! And he's killed you again. Yeah, Neymar! And he's killed you again! Neymar! And he's killed you again! Neymar! And he killed you again. Right, yeah, shut up, Jeff.
Hello, a very good evening to you.
Is she for real?
The scene here at the Lusail Stadium.
just to the north. I don't know if you can hear it, but I'm super. And I don't know. Blue. In the commentary position, and I got the blue. Bush wine, apple, shake, oak tree. And both teams with one to the line. We will never take it out. Take it out. To the left, to the right. Everybody shake it and then run. To the line. He's got speed and now he's killing me. We didn't score from the I got just playing. Okay. And in this tactical setup, they have just the one. Oh, what a challenge! Oh, no. Oh, what's that? And the keeper did. Oh, what a save!
But the goalkeeper was up to the task.
He's just gonna Hugo Lloris. Oh, what a he could have done better, really. I mean, it was a good save, but you could have, like, you know, kept it in. Could have caught it, you know. You'll be like, yeah. Oh, yeah, that's the advice I gave you. That's my advice right there. That's partly me, you know. Catch the ball and you'll be fine. Now, if we score from this now, then. Oh, now, can we get a replay of that? Let's go!
They ask you how you are, you just have to say that you're fine, when you're not really fine, but you just can't get into it because they would never.
That's my Canadian accent, you know. You know. Oh no. Proper Canadian accent. Oh no. Nah, it's because it's a female, you know. It's a female. If I could be a female, I'm a female. Ronaldo. Are you serious right now? That was not good. I tell you that. Not good. Brexit means. Posters around, you know, they got the bro, you mind? I like how they got the McDonald's, like, wait for it, they got like McDonald's sponsoring, you know.
And possession given away.
Look at that. Discombobulate, here's his foot for that, you know. Man just snapped his leg and said, you know what, he's well, for our like a 9 quadrillionth World Cup, you know. What? Man turned into Holland. He embraces in a Norwegian. Holland, he's a Buddhist like his dad. Now he's at the Yeti and. Holland, hey! Oh dear, oh great heavens.
So, chance to play it in. Firing it in.
Oh, great heavens!
Putting his body on the line.
Well, he would have been disappointed.
Nice to call Allen. Allison's are. No, no. Oh, we're safe. He's good, man. He's good.
Going short.
Good catch. No, sorry. Good, good, save. They've had so many goals compared to us. But we scored our one and only goal. Oh, great heavens. Good catch. Take my voice again, you know.
Routine, really. And the final whistle has sounded, and it's a good news story for Brazil. The Seleção will be moving on.
Cameroon. No, a Cameroon. I'm feeling so confident. We're just gonna quick sim that one. Somehow I knew it was gonna happen as well. It doesn't matter. We're still through. We played everyone else, so it's fine. We're still in. I mean, that's top of the group as well, comfortably. It's what I expect, really. I think we're always gonna get through. I don't think we'll lose them. Hopefully, that's like our one big loss. Round of 16. You know what? I don't trust Son. You know what? I don't trust Sonny up there. We'll play it, but I don't really play in all of them. Like, we'll play one half of it, so we'll play the first half, and then we'll have to sim the rest of it. And then we'll play the final as well, just because I want to lift the trophy, you know.
The attack continues, they're making considerable progress. Can he do it to take the lead? Well, last gasp defending.
I wanted to hit one bounce. Oh, is that the World Cup calling? I believe it is. First half completed. I said I played that. Right, we'll quick sim it. Three, two, please, I beg you. Yes! We're through! Sergio! We're in penalties. Right, who scored? Neymar, Fabinho, Gabi, Vinicius, and some other Donny. Oh my god, we're through. It's just a load of yellow cards. We're through!
And then there were four. Both teams have dazzled and delighted us throughout.
I don't think I'm gonna like this, you know.
It's fair to say that tension levels have been heightened as we get ready.
Right, let's see who they've got. We've got Diego, I think that is, Cristiano Ronaldo.
My name is Derek Ray.
Bruno Fernandes is Ronaldo.
Me, providing expert analysis.
That's a new place. Gabby Jesus. Aubameyang's better than that. Aubameyang, you know. Pro watchers win 5-1, let's go. Gabby Jesus got another two. Neymar, Gabby. Gabby Jesus got a hat trick. And, okay. Right, win. Finals, isn't that? That's finals, right? I swear, that's finals. That's mad. Is it already? He is, it's already. Against Poland. Poland, of all teams. Lee-Y against Neymar. And as much like Bobby, I can't really start him. He played semis, so I don't trust him. I like him, he's a great footballer, I just don't trust him that much.
Hello and welcome to a contest of colossal meaning. We find ourselves here just to the north of the Doha city centre, ahead of the 2022 World Cup final. My name is Derek Ray, and with me to provide expert analysis is Stuart Robson. And as you can imagine on this occasion, the atmosphere is building up nicely. It's Poland against Brazil.
Well, what an occasion for these two sets of players. A chance to be world champions. Let's hope the game matches the atmosphere. It should be an absolute cracker. I can't wait for this to start.
No, that wrong chance, sorry. Brazil, Brazil, oh Brazil, we love you. Brazil,
we love you. Brazil, a look at the starting lineup for Poland.
Well, I think they have a nice balance to their team. A solid back four, two holding midfielders, three creative players in advance of them, and a mobile centre forward. It's a good team.
Thank you. That's been really on GSM. From the France Yard Stadium of Qatar, you know. Over and out, you know. That was my little singing songy friend, you know. Let's go. Probably has to go there, he probably has. He gave away a penalty then, I'm not gonna lie.
What? And over the touchline, but what'll be a Brazil throw in?
What just happened? What happened? I broke the game!
Wide.
I genuinely just broke the game. Like, hang on. No, I'm not even joking. I just broke the game. Right, so the ball has just gone for our neck. No, it's... Right, it just goes through his... Alright, just goes through Neymar's shoulder. Like it does in AA. EA, great game. Like always, just breaks Neymar's spine. Bounces off his shoulder. And besides, it doesn't really part of the world anymore. Now what? That boy just caught that.
And the referee brings this final to an end. For the first time in 20 years, Brazil are world champions once more.
Well, no surprise there, Derek. Brazil have been brilliant and they fully deserve this trophy.
we go. Oh!
Brazil, the world champions!
Oy!
And this triumph, you just feel, Stuart, is going to be fondly remembered by all Brazilians.
You're absolutely right. They've played some great football. They've been inspiring. Oh, there's been some great individual performances. It's been outstanding from them.
They lifted the World Cup trophy. Gonna win. And Portugal got fourth place. The Netherlands only getting first. Netherlands third, Poland second, and Brazil best.
Wow, Brazil, first time in 20 years.
Sheesh.
Got them another win.
Another World Cup. Sorry, England, we couldn't get it for you. We're going from our mind, Brazil. So, that's pretty much the video. Pretty simple one. So, yeah, that's been me. Over and out.